Well, I knew I was going to do this children's story before I found out I was going to do this special music. So that's how I got double duty today. Pray for Patty, too. Grandma, precious Marilyn, is making adjustments to be in a new place also. We're back in our own house, but it's an adjustment. All those things are adjustments. I wish I still had the breath I used to have when I was a lifeguard. This is a song that the Lord laid on my heart when I was coming home from a lay Bible ministry meeting. And I had been sitting at a table and with one of our conference officials, and he said, "You should write another song about the Sabbath." And I said, "Well, that would be nice. I don't know if we could just do that." But on the way home, the Lord gave me this verse, and he gave me this this idea that had been in my heart for a long time. And so I'm just hoping you get the words, because I hope I can get them all out. But the words to this song kind of have to do with the children's story. The name of the song is Emblem of Grace. As if God puts this emblem, it's a sign. Well, it's a sign and a seal that we're saved by faith and we're walking by faith every day. So we're going to talk about what the emblem of grace is. The seventh day is the emblem of grace. Thank you.
seven.